Some of the key ways we supported Adssi included going out on site, reviewing their systems, talking to individuals about how safety works across Adssi, and presenting back to them some of the key findings and recommendations.
The three main areas we identified to focus on were risk management approach, our communication and consultation with the workforce, and recognition for good safety behaviour. Whenever a team has a good safety culture and everybody's engaged in work health and safety issues, it builds a trust within the team, and the best outcome is no injuries and you know the system's working.